Okay, the next item. Body motions. Now, you'll hear me talk about a thing called TPR, total physical response. This is another great method that's been developed in the past. And what they talk about is when we say, I am sitting down, I am standing up, I am turning left, I am waving my hand. We use body motions with it. It's almost like our muscles and our body has a memory. When we bring more connections in our brain and make more I don't know what I'm saying, but hand motions, acting out the parts. My heart speaks to you, and I know that I love you. All of these things help us to connect and help us to be a total person and use our entire being to learn our English. We do not need to make it this sterile, logical pursuit like a Vulcan. You remember Star Trek Vulcans? We are total beings, and a big part of our being is our physical being. You want to double your rate of comprehension and grasping English and making it a part of you, bring your body involved. Now, you may not do this in a class when we talk about dancing, when we talk about happy, when we talk about angry. You do not need to do this in front of other people, but I would encourage you to do so. Some cultures are different, but when you're learning, every part of your being should learn, even in most religions. Now, I know in Jewish and Christian, and I'm pretty sure in Islam, when we talk about a relationship and connecting with people, and particularly God, the Shema, the great Shema, you will love God with all of your heart, all of your mind, and all of your strength. We are a composite being. Use all of that to empower your English and to really get you on the fast track. Now, let me see if I can stop it again. That's it. Bye-bye.